Everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Billy, and today I'm going to be planning in my mini recollections. Sorry, I'm stretching. Excuse me. Mini recollections planner for the week of December 13th through 19th. And I'm going to be using some of leftover stickers, or not leftovers, but freebie stickers that I have searched from my sticker book. I also need to redate this because if you can see, there's a typo. So it's Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So I need to redate. So what I'm gonna do is just go ahead and white out notes here. And let's see. Any date covers that would match the theme that I'm kind of going for. I don't know if I do or not. Let me just look through this book here real fast. Well, maybe. So I'm wanting to use these two washies. Maybe the green. Let's go with the green. Decision made. Okay, so I think I want red at the top. So I'm just gonna put this, and this washi I think came from Hobby Lobby this season. Do my usual, I need to find the washi cover. Take it to the line. That's pretty. I love that. Stay over there now. I have got to clean off this desk, you guys. It is a disaster. I'm just starting to not have room to move. All right, so how much space do we have with this? Date covers. We take it up to the top. I like that. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So this is going to be Friday, Saturday over here. Took it all the way up. All right, next thing I want to do, I'm just going to use this because I have it and I'm going to use it, and I don't, because I don't have a whole lot of decorating picked out. So I'm going to let the washi shine this week, I think. So I'm going to take this and just go above and go all the way across. Here. And here. And getting in my way. And I feel like I need to do the bottom. So do I do the red again? That'd be too much. No, it's not too much. We're gonna do it. I feel like these colors make me want to drink hot cocoa. And so as I was picking out stickers for this spread, I was seeing that I had hot cocoa stickers just random places. So I just picked them all out. And that's kind of my theme. Enjoy hot cocoa. Okay, and so I have three more. And I have one more kind of matching sticker. It says, "Let it snow." I think I'm going to put that kind of up here, maybe in center, right there up against that. I am gonna white out though. Where's my pen? White out pen, because I don't like the way this looks. It's just not appealing to my eye. Get rid of that. And then we need hot cocoa on Monday, and then on Tuesday we're gonna have we'll just put the candy cane there, and I want a cocoa on Wednesday, and I've got one on Thursday. So we need candy cane on Friday, and we'll have a hot cocoa on Saturday. We have another candy cane on Sunday, and we have this candy cane just to deco. And then I also have this blue one, which we're going to use them because I have them, so maybe we'll put two right there. Okay, and I have these decorative boxes. We'll put one Friday and one on Sunday. Then I have snow, because you want hot cocoa and the snow. I'm just gonna let it snow everywhere. What I'm trying to do is kind of cover up the extra lines. Let's put, can I pick that back up? Let's put this one up here. And we'll put these two down here. And that's really all that I had pulled for this week. Let's find a black pen and write in our days. Monday, I said, was 13. And there we have it. Short and sweet. Got it done. So, oh, I need my, I always do this every single time. I forget my vintage lilac paper, monthly sticker. There we go. Drawing the center it here. Okay, my mini recollection spiral on the Go Planner for December 13th through the 19th. And I just featured random stickers from my extra sticker book. These are probably majority are freebies that I just kept. And then vintage lilac paper, washi tape from Hobby Lobby. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I know it was short and sweet, but like, if you give me a thumbs up, like this channel, subscribe, and I will see you guys next week, where could be a haul video first, or it could be my plan with me for the next week in my Avalon and Ninth, as well as this planner, or a mixed bag of both. So anyway, my next goal is to organize this mess that I'm not going to show you off camera because it is a hot mess. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next one. Stay safe, stay healthy, and talk to you soon. Bye.